I just want to say a couple of words. I don't think Martin's going to, so I better do it instead of him. Well, he might do anyway. It's been a long time. A lot's happened for Depeche Mode since Martin took over the songwriting role for the band from Vince Clarke in 1981. But always, what's been at the core of their success and their progress has been Martin's songs. It's often, unfortunately or sadly, been a bit underappreciated in this country, we feel. But consistently, he's connected with people around the world, in every corner of the world, and helped Depeche get a huge and loyal following wherever they play. It's been an amazing achievement. And Martin's always extremely modest about what he's achieved, but I think a lot of you will agree that he's really recognized as one of the most important and gifted writers of his generation. Martin. I know I speak for Fletch and Dave from the band and from Jonathan Kessler and Ronnie Harris and everybody who's worked with them over the years. I just want to say we're proud, we love you, and congratulations, you deserve it.
Thank you. I'd first like to say I didn't get a veto on the pictures either. I was warned about this, but it's still very overwhelming, and thank you very much. It's an honour to accept this award, and I'm especially pleased to be handed it by Daniel, who's been a friend for the last 20 years. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to Martin Gore, and thank you, Daniel Miller.